thinking that I could do it. No, that I would do it. That's what you're saying, isn't it?
Yeah.
But what about now? I told you I don't want your title. That should prove even to you that I'm not putting on an act, shouldn't it?
If this is all an act, and you are trying to steal my identity, there's no chance you'll be foolish enough to reveal your plan in front of me, would you?
Yusaki. Capable of becoming a murderer? Yeah. Even after I help you catch him, do I seem like that kind of person to you?
Yes, you do.
The kid that's in front of us right now. As long as I have the handcuffs on, you shouldn't have any complaints.
I suppose so. We only have a monster to get this guy.
Ryozaki. We have plenty of footage from this meeting. Can't we use that as evidence against those seven men and prevent the murders of other criminals?
Unfortunately,
no. But why?
At the moment, we're not certain if Kira is among those seven men. If all they have is a tenuous connection, we have to be absolutely sure that Kira is among them, so there's no point in detaining them now. And even if it does turn out to be among them, it will still be quite difficult to determine who the culprit is. I believe it's still far too early for us to make our move.
Hold on. At the same time, we can't say that he's definitely not among the seven. That means there's a chance the killings will stop if we take this opportunity to arrest them.
I think Dad's right. There is a chance. We have to act on it.
Excuse me, but I think from now on, I should go after Kira myself. You can use these headquarters as you wish. I'll also be here, but we will be working independently. You can conduct your investigation under your own direction. Feel free to arrest those men if you like. I will be carrying on my own investigation. We'll only get into arguments with those who are not accepting you at this point. This is
the best. Are you saying you're going to figure out who Kira is by any means necessary?
Yes. This case will never be solved.
Yeah, right.
plan is too risky. Who knows what could happen?
Wow, just having your word about me? Yay! But don't worry, I won't mind doing something like this if it's for you, Life.
Listen, Lisa, if they suspect that you might know who Elle really is, we don't know how far they'll be willing to go to get that information.
No problemo! I promise I won't say anything, even if they torture me.
No one can attest to that. But Kida can control his victim's actions before their death. There's a good chance he might try to manipulate her into revealing what she knows and then kill her. Also, if he does manage to kill Elle, he won't have any use for Misa. He'd kill her to keep her silent.
You forget that if we win against Kida, Misa will die. Besides, as long as we're handcuffed together, me and I share the same fate. If I die, so do you. If that happens, Misa is the one who will grieve most of all. We lose and both die together. We'll be successfully catched. Which is it?
We catch Kira! I would never dream about living in a world without light.
Yes, it would be dark.
Cut it out! This is just crazy!
We're running out of time, and I'm starting to get desperate. As for me, someone, I turn to her because I know her bravery and her love for you is boundless.
Do you really mean it? Oh no, I think I've totally misunderstood you all this time. I even called you a pervert! But you actually do understand how I feel, don't you?
Yes. Misa is indisputably the most perfect and worthy woman of the land.
Yay! You're such a sweetie. Thank you, Miyazaki. Let's not go that far. But you could maybe be a friend of mine. Would that be okay?
Yes.
Since the beginning. It's too dangerous for her.
Oh, Light. You're so sweet. Thank you for worrying about me. But please let me do this. I want to be useful to you somehow. If I can be useful, then maybe you'll love me even more. And besides, I would gladly die if it were for you, Light.
Figuring out the logistics of arresting 7 people is going to be challenging. I don't suppose you two have any ideas. Mogi, lots of help. It's unacceptable, if you ask me.
Oh, really? It seems like a perfectly good plan.
I don't think that's what Coyle is. It's supposed to be Coyle's job to investigate Elle's identity. It doesn't make sense for him to leave all the hard work to us in the way. Exactly. We're getting him to uncover Elle's identity after all. What can we contact Coyle and see what he has to say?
Yes, that's a good idea.
Mr. Kida, I thought we agreed before that.